MLG had a program back in the 60s, had these things called mods.